So we've lived here in Spokane now for like 3 weeks. I'm heading out to the Bluff, which is the closest mountain biking area to my house, about 8 blocks away, which is one of the reasons we moved here. Living in Portland, I got so tired of having to drive an hour and a half to ride anything decent. So this is not by far the hardest trail in this area, or the prettiest trail in this area, but it's super close, which is awesome. When we get out there, you'll see there's also a bit of exposure, not necessarily for the faint of heart. First couple times I rode it, I was pretty gripped, but it's not technical at all on the steep narrow trail part, except for the fact that it's a steep narrow trail. Okay, so the biggest thing I've noticed here is the switchbacks are flat as hell. I'm used to having like super nice bank switchbacks. That is not a thing here in this area. sweet. Thanks. You want to play? Okay. Of course. Have a great day. So, if you're new to mountain biking, etiquette, uphill rider has the right of way. So, try to remember that. Don't want them to lose their momentum because you were an asshole. Just saying.